What's up, guys? We're back from the previous episode of StickChicks 2000 Intro Bloopers. And today... Oh wait, someone's at the door. I'll be back just a second, guys.
Guess who's back?
Uh-oh.
That's right, I came back for my revenge. Since Mordecai knocked me out with his baseball bat, I decided to capture him for hitting me in the head.
Is it worth chasing Oliver and Dodger?
No, don't you get it? Mordecai just hitted me with a goddamn baseball bat. Did you not hear what I said?
Okay, I see now.
Since I captured Mordecai, you're next.
Why are you saying such things to me?
Well, Joshua, she's trying to capture you.
Thanks for telling me, Mordecai. Hey guys, I'm back. Before I get captured by Cherry, I just wanna say I hope you enjoyed the show.
Ha ha. Got you.
Somebody please help me.
We're gonna be okay, Joshua. Just stay calm. I'll get each other up when she puts us in her extension.
Next blooper!
I will keep saying different things for each intro. Just thought you'd know.
Oh boy, I wonder what Yoshi player's gonna tackle next.
I don't know. Maybe he could talk about Among Us or other video games. You know Among Us, right?
Yeah, this game is underrated.
I agree.
Hey guys, I just heard the news about Joshua and Mordecai that they got captured by a mysterious figure.
Oh really? Oh no. What do we do, Luna?
I don't know what to say, but we're just gonna get our friends to help us.
Okay, we are gonna knock on the door.
I'm sorry, whose house is this?
It's Benson's house.
Hello? What do you want?
Hey, is Rigby home?
How do you know Rigby?
Me and my friends meet Mordecai and Rigby before, since July 2020.
I see, hey Rigby, your friends want you.
Oh hi Isabel, Peach, and Luna. How's it going?
It's going amazing. Do you know what happened?
Yes, my dear friend Mordecai and Joshua has been captured.
You heard the news before?
Yes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Ah yes, this is a perfect time to go on a quest with these stick ladies.
Okay, this is the last house for today.
Okay, I guess.
Hello? Oh hi girls, what brings you here?
We are here to pick up Jacob so we can take him out on the most incredible journey ever.
Alright then. Hey Jacob, Isabel's here.
Coming Larry. Wow, you girls are the best women ever. What's Gucci today?
Me, Luna, Peach and Rigby are going out on a quest. Wanna come?
You bet your sweet dippy I will.
Alright everyone, let's go save Mordecai and Joshua from a mysterious figure and...
Let me guess. Death?
It could be death or a different person. We'll find out.
I can definitely tell that mysterious figure might be Death, because he's a shadow stick figure.
That's just on the Sticks movie. Anyways, let's find out who captured Joshua and Mordecai.
Okay, let's go.
Next blooper!
Thank you.
boy, who are we looking for again?
Look, I told you this like 10 times. We are here to rescue Mordecai and Joshua.
Oh, I'm so sorry, I forget so easily.
It's okay, Jacob, I understand.
I'll try to remember this time.
How much longer? This walk is so boring.
I know just how you feel.
I just hope this walk isn't as boring as Mordecai's fist in my face.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm just joking, Mordecai is still my friend. Even though he punches me when I say something stupid.
Doesn't it make you feel upset?
No, I'm used to it. I mean, it happens on every regular show episode in the entire universe. And speaking of universe, we should go to that Universal Studios airplane right over there.
Finally, we found a plane. Now I can stop walking and take a break.
You know, I bet it's the best shortcut ever so we can make the episode shorter.
All right, guys, let's get on the plane.
Here we are, Lyrics Dungeon.
Let's find out who captured Joshua and Mordecai. Alright, let's go inside and be careful before we run into Lyrics' abysmal trap. Okay, we have to split up. Isabel, Peach and Luna, you go the first hallway. Me and Rigby are gonna take the second hallway.
Good idea.
You know, I'm not afraid of the dark. I've been in the dark a million times and I'm still used to it.
Wow, she must be an outer space woman.
Teehee. That's because my skin look like the color of the cartoon night sky.
Yeah, I know. Now let's move.
Next blooper!
Recently.
Yes, I saw Cherry kidnapping Joshua and Mordecai.
Let's call everybody and tell them about this. There, much better. Now everyone knows that Cherry captured our most beloved friends.
Why would she capture my boyfriend? I miss him a lot.
Don't worry, Isabel and her friends are gonna save Joshua and Mordecai as fast as they can.
Really? Yay.
You know, I just hope Rigby, Isabel, Jacob, Peach and Luna are okay. I mean they're in Lurk's dungeon.
They're in what?
Don't worry, they'll be fine as long as the team sticks together and not split up. You know, not get separated.
I just hope we can put up with Lurk and his other team's nonsense.
I agree. Hey, wanna watch some TV?
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna go to Lyric's dungeon to see what's going on.
Scarlet, don't do it. You'll get yourself into trouble by Charity's fury. Well, there she goes.
I just hope she's good.
Next blooper!
Jack Doherty. The guy that does those Walmart videos and many more.
Hey guys, what happened to our awesome Mordecai?
Joshua and Mordecai got kidnapped.
No! Really?
And our gang said Charity Bazaar is the one that kidnapped them.
G-U-I-S! Joshua and Mordecai got kidnapped!
I think they already know, because Dodger and I told them.
Joshua and Mordecai got kidnapped by Charity.
Oh no, it's Lucifer and Lucretia McEvil.
That's right, Todd. We're here to take Joshua's friends to heads.
Not if I call God and the angel on you.
I hear your call, copper.
Can you zap these infernal beasts from hell back where they belong?
Okay, take these.
Thank God.
You're welcome.
Here we are. We found the prison cell where Mordecai and Joshua is.
Thank God you saved us.
Don't worry, we'll escape as fast as we can.
Yeah, we should get out.
Good, now let's get the heck out of here.
How about me and Jacob fight Charity and her fury?
Good thinking.
We got this part. We'll fight for the battle.
We should get out of here.
Agreed.
Same with me.
Now let's find Charity.
I shall defeat you with my laser eyes beam, since I've been hit with a baseball bat.
Do you have something to say to us before you kill us?
Yes. I have something to say to this sick purple stick moron. He is nothing but a rip off of dick figures. Who needs that winch anyways?
No shit, Sherlock.
Uh-oh, we should run. Was it something I said?
Why, yes! You made me really pissed! Now I will have to destroy you!
We should run. Agree.
Hey.
What do you want?
You keep your hands off of my boyfriend! Also, where did my boyfriend go?
Next blooper!
Okay, we escaped from Charity's fury. Now we're safe.
Thanks, Troy Martin and Maya Logan.
You are very welcome.
Well, too bad we didn't get to defeat her all because of her gigantic powers.
Well, at least you helped us escape.
Yeah, you guys deserve a treat.
Let's go to lunch anyways. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to Ranking Bass from 2007 is back, and also subscribe to the Joseph Goes Community Squad. Anyways, goodbye everyone.
Am I late? Dang it, I am late.
Flying through the galaxy with supernova energy under pressure. Together, we're so much better, so much better, you know. Shooting star.